First Lady of Florida is a College of Charleston graduate. She's a mom of three young kids. She bravely fought and beat cancer. She's the First Lady of Florida. And Ron's going to introduce her, so without further ado, we'll run that beautiful beam footage. And ladies and gentlemen, Casey DeSantis.
I'm sorry I can't make it to the barbecue. We have a hurricane that's bearing down on the state of Florida, so duty calls. I want to thank Congressman Jeff Duncan for inviting me. I also want to thank Jeff for all his great work on behalf of conservative values. He is a true conservative. He has stood strong for the people of South Carolina and for the people of the United States of America, and I'm proud to call him a friend. Our country is in decline. This is not a decline that's inevitable. This decline is a choice. And it's a choice that we as Americans are going to make over these next 18 months. We need to send Joe Biden back to his basement in Delaware. And we need to reverse this country's decline. We know what we need to do. We need to reverse Bidenomics. We need to stop Congress from spending so much money. We need energy independence. We need to make sure that we secure this border and take on Mexican drug cartels. We need to rein in the federal bureaucracy and end the weaponization of government. We need to bring accountability for COVID-19 all the way from Fauci down to CDC and NIH. We need to make sure that our military is focused on the mission rather than a woke agenda or social experimentation. And we need to make sure that we get the job done in 2024. And I'm here to tell you, Florida, we showed how it can be done. Not only did we deliver on American First principles more than anybody else in the country, we did everything from banning the CCP from purchasing land in Florida to banning sanctuary cities to cutting taxes more than anyone's ever done to racking up a massive budget surplus and even paying down almost 25% of our state's debt. We even sent illegal aliens to beautiful Martha's Vineyard. And of course, we stood strong against Dr. Fauci, against the lockdowners, to keep Florida free, to make sure our kids were in school. And we will never, as president, allow people and these bureaucrats to lock you down ever again. This can be done, and in Florida, we took a state that used to be a very competitive state, and we won it by almost 20 percentage points, the greatest Republican victory in the history of governor elections in the state of Florida. That's what we can do nationally. And here's the thing. We are in danger of being the first generation of Americans to leave to our kids and grandkids a country that is less prosperous and less free than the one we inherited. And that would be a tragedy if we allowed that to happen. I'm not going to allow that to happen. We are going to get the job done. We're not going to make excuses. We're going to win the election. We're going to send Joe Biden back to his basement. And we are going to reverse this country's decline. Now, you're going to hear from somebody that's very special to me, my wife, Casey, the First Lady of Florida. She understands the stakes of this election. She also understands what a lot of parents are going through, as we're the parents of the six, five, and the three-year-old. And there's nobody that I trust better than to be there in my stead and deliver the message about how we bring this country back. So I'm sorry I can't be with you, but I got to tell you, you're getting better into the deal by having my wife Casey there. So it's my honor and privilege to introduce to you Florida's First Lady, Casey DeSantis.